Alright, some more Uncharted. Molten Ruins, Team Deathmatch. I had a little problem with the sniper rifle. It looks like my aiming is completely off. It looks like it's not, but I just went on cinema mode and I checked it. Most of them clearly missed, but there was two of them in particular. One, the last one especially, that just really confused me on how I completely missed. I don't know why, but I tried to press, I matched the fuck out of circle there. And for some reason, you wouldn't fall. That was my bad. I shouldn't really have. Yeah, my. Falling there. Wow. You want us to talk about bad aiming? I'm screwed. Well, that was the worst case of aiming, or the worst aiming ever imaginable. That aiming was so god awful. Good job, man. I was thinking to this guy, bro, this guy's a fucking G with the foul. Okay, I don't want to stick to this guy too much.
Power play for the villain.
Somehow I'm still alive. By the time I threw it, even if I threw it the first time, I thought I was. I wouldn't have gotten the kill. But still, bro, throw the grenade! You see? And the same thing happens with the R2 button. I don't know if it's because it's a new controller or something. You gotta, like, get used to the L2 or the R2 button. There's a lot of times when I'm trying to reload and the game just doesn't reload for me. It's like, no. Treasure. What does it mean when it's green? Throwing grenades, asshole. What? Fuck, I'm shooting my grenade. Holy shit. That's like 20 times I should have died there. Ah, I'm dead. I should have died like 10 times by now. I'd be getting so lucky. It's gonna come out like... Get him. Yeah, good job. Oh, shit, no. Ah! Yo, seriously, man. When are you gonna learn? When are you gonna learn, bro? When the hell are you gonna learn not to actually use the L1 button? Oh, wow. I almost got him. Okay. I'm gonna try and get up there. Where they at? And I fell. See, there I knew I was gonna die, because as soon as I saw that there was more than one person, I was like, I'm gonna die. But I'm trying to concentrate on one guy so I can get a kill. Because there's a lot of times where you end up shooting all three of them, but you never get a kill. Fucking shit. I was trying to get away from him so that I can aim, but he... That guy just continues to not aim, bro. Good job. That's what I'm talking about, man. That's some hardcore aiming right there. Yeah. Alright, where am I at? Looks like my luck might have run out. Yeah. No, that guy's a... Oh shit, quick boom. I'm assuming it was quick boom because I saw red and I was like, oh god. And now I'm dipshit. Hey, motherfucker! All you gotta do is aim. What does it mean when it's green? You got it. Good job. Quick boom. Blind fire. Revenge. You ain't good unless you use that. But at least, yeah, they definitely nerfed the blind fire. About time. Because there's a lot of times I would have died a lot more often. I'm not really playing too well right now, though. Didn't give me the kill. Too late. What the hell is going on? Oh, that was walking on the wall. I was like, what the fuck? Well, that was a very bad game, in my opinion. I mean, I did go 13-8, but whatever.